You have to read the sign.
Read it out loud.
Ring once to signal I am now an open water diver. Ring second time to promising I will protect our ocean sites and the water. Oh, I already rang it.
Ring it twice. What's up, guys? It's Brian again from Lake Hickory Scuba and Marina. If you are new to our channel, do me a huge favor. Click this little subscribe button right here and ding that little bell as well. That way you guys will be notified every time we upload new content. Now, in today's video, if you couldn't tell by the title, this is my daughter's final certification dive. This is my oldest daughter, Tessa, and I recently took her up to a place called Lake Phoenix. It's up in Rawlins, Virginia. And it's a beautiful place to go dive and go camp and spend time with your family. But I recently took her up there to do her four final open water dives to get certified. And I actually started Tessa diving when she was 6 years old, just like my father did with me when I was six. And she's grew as a diver. She went through the Scuba Ranger program. She's done multiple tri-scuba. She's probably logged prior to these four open water certification dives. She's probably logged well over 30 dives here in our local lake, and we have what's called a confined open water area here. And according to current standards, we can do confined open water dives for tri-scubas, and tri-scubas can be done at 8 years old. So she's maxed out just about everything that I could possibly do with her up until her junior open water certification. But I recently took her up to complete her four dives. And I gotta be honest, this is probably the most proudest moment in my entire professional career to be able to say I certified my daughter. Now, I still got another daughter to go. I got a three-year-old who's coming up, but it'll be a couple years before I can get her in scuba gear. But guys, as a professional scuba instructor, this is by far the most proudest moment that I've ever had. This video is more for her than you guys, but I want to bring you guys along with it to tell you and let you know, us as scuba instructors, we're family people just like everybody else. And we not only get joy out of seeing other people get certified, we really get joy out of seeing our own family and the ones that we care about the most get certified. And if I start crying through this, I truly apologize, because this is by far the most proudest thing I think I've ever done as a scuba instructor. And just to see the joy on my daughter's face when she earned her certification is probably the most proudest moment I've had as a father to date. But I really hope you guys enjoy this video. Like I said, it is more for her than it is for you guys, but I did want to bring you along with it. And if you got any questions about maybe you want to get your child certified, please drop a comment down below and I'll try to walk you through the process of how old they've got to be and how to know when they're going to be ready to start scuba diving. But guys, I really hope you enjoyed today's video.
show?
What's up? What'd you do?
Okay, I gotta sit down first.
What you got? What is that?
A hike car.
Your certification?
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, look.